A moment of meditation, joy of Zion Church. Let's confess together. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate, regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never, never, never be the same again. The blessing of the scriptures. Meditate upon these things. Give thyself wholly to them, that thy profiting may appear to all. 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 15. Some people admit to having blue days. They are excited sometimes, and at some other times, they are depressed, unhappy, and wish they could end it all. If only such folks could get a hold of the word and draw their inspiration from the scriptures, it'll make all the difference. I'm always inspired and blessed by the word. I don't have any blue or down days. I'm on top always, ever inspired. The Bible says all scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness. 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16. Think about that. The scripture is given by the inspiration of God. That means it's God breathed. Then it says it's profitable, meaning it gives you the advantage. It's also for doctrine, meaning it teaches and conditions you. It's for reproof and correction. The word molds your character and gives you a new mindset. Finally, it's an instruction manual for the life of righteousness. No other material could be this good for life. No other material could give you the advantage and inspiration you need to win in life every day. The 70th verse further tells us the result of imbibing the scriptures, applying yourself diligently to the scriptures. It says that the man of God may be perfect, thoroughly furnished unto all good works. The blessing of the Holy Scriptures, they were given to position you to be very successful, thoroughly furnished unto all good works, excellence. Nothing is left out. I knew from a very young age that I was going to be excellent in my life. I found some things in the scriptures that gave me the impression, the absolute understanding, that I was going to be very successful. It was like a programmed projectile. I knew where I was going. The word was given to program my life for success, for excellence, for prosperity in everything. Didn't you read about Abraham, Moses, and David? These men were successful in everything through God's word. Likewise, through the inspiration of the word, you too can be successful, and there's no question about it. Study the word for yourself. Give time to meditating on the scriptures. The result is a life of undeniable success, ever-increasing glory, and unending prosperity. Read Joshua chapter 1, verse 8 AMPC. Prayer. Dear Father, I'm inspired and propelled by your word. I'm yielded to it, for it's profitable to me for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness. The word brings perfection, excellence, distinction, and quality into my spirit. And with joy, I draw from all the blessings of Christ inherent in the deep recesses of my spirit. In Jesus' name, Amen. I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.